let's join the fight. Let's join the war. Call of Duty World War II campaign. I played a lot of the multiplayer and a lot of zombies, and it is fun. And now I'm starting to play some campaign, and this is Fusion Effect. You're watching Fusion Effect, and I'm telling you guys right now, this campaign is going to be a journey that you guys do not want to forget. Come on and join me as we play this game. I did not start D-Day yet, but today I'm going to start this.
D-Day. We're invading Normandy.
Here we go.
About to take France back from the Nazis.
Let's restart the mission on regular gameplay because I am trash at Call of Duty. If you guys did not see my unboxing video, please watch that video.
With unmatched ferocity,
if you guys want to see this beginning footage without any commentary, just go ahead and watch my unboxing video of Call of Duty World War II as I got the collector's edition with this beautiful statue that I am looking at right now and touching. Please watch that unboxing video if you guys really, really want to see this footage right here without any type of commentary involved or anything like that. Please watch that watch that unboxing video. But until then, I'm going to skip this part as I already saw it.
So he asked me for my watch, and I'm thinking, what the hell do you want my watch for? You're the captain of the goddamn football team. But
I made some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week of basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Styles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kinda looks like Clark Kent said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Aello's the vet, but being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay, let's make this more interesting. St. Michael, patron saint of soldiers. He's had my back since Kasserine. So it's been 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you could always puss out.
My money's on Zussman.
Okay. I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game the football team has going.
He's gonna fuck
up. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when I took that pot. You ready? Mm-hmm. That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now. You get flushed.
No freaking.
Aello had enough fighting him for 2 men.
Ma said never shake hands with a Jew.
That's not what she said last night.
And enough bigotry for 6.
Well, who needs a stupid pendant anyway?
Apparently you did.
Yeah. I'm gonna get me something better. A real trophy, you'll see.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Briefing's at 1800. We're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell are you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson, a real sweetheart.
Well, you think you're special, huh? The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
Now, not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Zussman. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
Here we go, guys. We are finna get on it. D-Day is about to start. We're
today,
start this invasion.
With our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This. So much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, Our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points. Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit.
I, for one, wish there was a way to skip this, but we gotta watch this very important
cutscene
at the very beginning of campaign mode on Call of Duty World War II.
It's now or never.
It's time, guys, for some action. Call of Duty World War II, D-Day.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off. Remember, no digging in at the shore. You've got to advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're going to make it through. I'm proud to lead you fellas into battle. Anytime, anywhere. All right, give
D-Day, June 6, 1944, in
flattened, right?
France.
Sounds
guys,
scared,
you
private.
Are finna witness
no,
the worst Call of Duty player. Play campaign mode. Oh, you guys are ready. You can only see this great content
Daniel,
on Fusion Effect.
Sure thing.
YouTube channel. So please don't forget to like, comment, and a great a big subscribe. Oh shoot! What just happened? Get down. Oh my God! What is happening
Watch
right
out.
Now? Smoking
down.
Is bad, folks. I'm trying to tell you guys.
500 yards! We're gonna have to pull off! No! We stay on mission! You're taking us in! We must have drifted! I can't see the landmark!
You heard the lieutenant! Full speed!
Incoming!
Oh my goodness!
Hold tight!
We're trying to hold tight? Is that, are we on fire? No, we're not on fire.
God
might
damn
as well
it!
Be though.
200 yards! 20 seconds! Same plan! Get to the seawall!
Couples and James, get the Bangalore to the wire! Fast!
Everybody ready! Here we go!
Off the ramp!
There's no cover!
That was an armor, goddammit! Drop it!
Oh, my God! We're fucked! Everybody in that ship damn near died. There's only very few of us left. Alright, here we go, guys. We finally got some action. There's not much for me to do. Excuse me.
Take the Bangalore and get to the seawall!
Oh my God.
Daniel! This is what you trained for! Now pick up that banger! You can do this!
Yes, sir! Oh, Jesus!
The amount of gore in this game is beautiful. I think I know how to sprint here.
Hurry,
so we gotta push forward. Oh my God! Bombs are everywhere! And I'm getting shot up! I need to take cover! not see any of the enemies that I have to take out. So I'm gonna take a run for it. Hopefully things go well. We're super close. Just got hit, died. I told you guys one more time. But I'm telling you guys again that I am the poorest Call of Duty player that you guys will ever probably see. And I'm gonna be doing this content. Not just die.
Hurry before they reload.
I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna bounce back and complete this mission by the end of this video. This mission should be done. If not, this series might get canceled. We'll see very soon. But boss. Oh my god. Bombs everywhere. This is like the best thing for me to do right now.
Get to the seawall. I'll meet you there.
I really can't see anything. Take cover. Almost here. Gotta destroy this.
Use that banger to breach the seawall.
Oh man, it hurts.
Daniel, use the banger. I'll cover you. After we breach, keep pushing towards the bunker.
Sure, you're gonna cover me.
We're almost there. Pull it!
Fire in the hole!
Come on! Weapons ready! Attack! Let's go!
There we go, guys. Very well. Got the first kill. My first kill. Very hurt. I'm hurt now. Oh, man. This is not good. Was expecting those guys to be there, but I died again. Second time I died in this video so far.
Fire in the hole!
So at least we made our checkpoint. That was hilariously terrible. I just died with my own grenade that was meant to kill two other people. But they actually killed me. What a great guy. Great fucking gamer.
Lob it a grenade!
Cannot afford to take any more damage. But I gotta say, I really like these war games. I am a pretty good fan of history and all things of that sort. So, that doesn't kill me. Wow, I'm hurt. I'm not healing up at all. Which just proves that you gotta be kind of smart to play this game. And that can't do nothing too risky. Now that I know that guy's there. And I died. Again.
Fire in the hole!
Hope you guys are enjoying watching me get wrecked. It's called the game. It's like, if you guys seen anybody that plays Call of Duty, you'd be like, damn, that guy is terrible. You should just watch me play this game. I'll show you guys what terrible really looks like. Friendly fire.
Fire in the hole!
Shouldn't be running up like that. It's a war going on. Alright guys, we got it this time. We're so hurt. We're so outnumbered, and I don't have any type of health to hang on to, then that's not good. Like, how many guys do we have here? We're like getting murked. Are these guys even learning their lessons? They keep coming. If I can take the shooter out right here. See if I can take out this shooter as well, because these shooters are what's kicking our asses and killing all my soldiers right here. Now one soldier just took cover. It's a good sign. I can kind of like aim and see where these bullets are coming from and shoot this guy. That would be dope, but I don't actually can't actually tell. Just wasting bullets at this point. I can't really tell where he came from.
Grenade out!
Oh shit. Tree. Fuck, I just killed myself with yet another grenade.
Fire in the hole!
Ah, this game is just great. And I'm terrible at it. But I think I got the strategy down pat now. Oh my, what the freaking hell was that? This is not the way the video was supposed to start. We're about 18 minutes in, and I'm just trying to run, take cover, do, oh my goodness. That's not the benefit that we were supposed to take either. Me just getting wrecked. Hope you guys are enjoying this great gameplay. Let me just take out these shooters here.
Lob it a grenade!
Get anything? Can't get anything now. Somebody just launched the long one. Oh my god. I'm hurt. Confused. I'm getting wrecked. And this is not good. What's very interesting is that I can't get past this first part. So what the hell would that tell you about the rest of this series for me? Oh, they're dead. Oh, no. Any more left? Yeah. Okay. You almost got shot, dude. Take this gun. Got that much bullets left.
That wound looks bad. Here, take this.
Whoa, thanks, bud. What's this? All right, there we go. We finally made it to the part where we can heal ourselves. Oh. All right, so now we on the road now. A little rough start.
All right, here we go.
Shot his helmet off. Is there anything else that we need to do here? One. Close to clear. Make sure I'm healed up and ready to go. Yeah, boys. Are we ready? Oh man. You get attacked. I know.
Enemies moving.
The hell are we shooting? What the hell is this? Gosh, we're getting murked right now. God, wasn't expecting that.
Ain't nothing left.
Get to the top. Daniel Sussman, up here.
All right, so we good. Really rough start. Clear the bunkers. Should be fairly easy.
Grenade!
I'm really afraid to go out here. Oh my goodness, I got shot again.
What
do they want me do? Throw a grenade? I did. I threw a grenade and I blew it. They told me to throw one. I think I'm Daniels, right? Right, I think we gotta go over here now. I think we're good. Stay low, guys. Ah! Okay. Oh my goodness. Now I know it's a mid hitting here somewhere. It has to be. It just has to be. I found one. Got one more to go. What are you throwing the grenade at? Ha ha ha! He tried to run up and attack me.
Alright, bunker's empty. Let's go.
Think again. That's all. Just think again. Got three make hits now. We're doing good now. Just had a little rough start. Had to get used to the gameplay of it. First time playing campaign mode of this game, World War II. And this is very, very enjoyable, to say the least.
Could use some help.
Here you go.
Oh, nice. So I could just yell and be like, hey, I need to make it. And this dude
will
toss me a medkit, which is also pretty dope. But, shit.
Damn it!
Damn, man. I was confused. I thought, I don't know what the fuck was going on. I'm sorry, guys. That was very stupid. I wish I could just replay that one. Oh, God. What's this?
Daniels, toss the smoke.
Toss some smoke.
Need smoke.
Is it in? Oh, God.
Who's that medkit?
That was not smart. Oh shit, not again, no. Oh my God, yeah. I was doing good. I had like a lot of time without dying. That was really good. Alright, cool. Got six bullets left in this gun. Not good. Not very good at all. Okay. Alright. I think this one is clear. Why hasn't he died? What the hell is going on? Need a machine gun, which will be easier for me. Alright, there we go. Something better than that. What I had previously. Alright, so we got that one. Let's go to the next bunker. But first, before we go to the next bunker, I have to find a gun. ammo, my machine gun.
Next assault wave, they gonna make it.
So I have to go with this gun.
That artillery's killing us.
Yes, sir. Grenade out.
Thought he could get revived. All right, we took him out. All right, cool. Oh gosh. What? Whoa. All right. Now it is now time to run over here. Oh god, I'm sorry. Sorry. Just realized I was a soldier.
I'm going in.
Dude, we can get it. We can get this flamethrower. What did we get that? This flamethrower. It's telling because I like flamethrowers. They're pretty dope. Alright. My bad, bro. My bad. Calm down. Alright, we got. Why didn't he just burn? What just happened? Oh man, refilled all the ammo. Dope. All right, so we're up here, and I guess we go down, because where do we go from here? There we go. Yeah, I know you're still there, buddy. Oh, okay. I told you guys, I'm not stopping this video until this mission is completed. I'm telling you guys. As of right now, I'm not going to stop this video until this mission is completed. And so far, whoa. 9 bullets out of there. I can't deal with that. I can't get jiggy with this sheet. Here we go. Are we on here? Turner. Are we ready to go down in here? Clear this bunker right here. I think it's clear to go in. I think. I literally couldn't see anything that was going on right there. Look at my computer screen. Whoa. Was that enemy? What? What's going on? Give me that. Yeah. We gotta clear this bunker now.
Daniels, you and Zussman clear the last bunker. Rally at the top of the bluff. And for fuck's sakes, don't get yourselves killed.
Alright. But I want a gun. I like machine guns. Give me something good. Oh, I like this gun. Alright, hopefully. Good here.
Alright, Zussman. One more.
We got this, Daniel.
This last bunker must be cleared. Why didn't he die? No ammo. Retreat. My other gun back. I don't think this was the gun, but I need that. I think this is clear.
Move it up.
Fuck. Ah. What is shooting at me? Too far in. I think it's one on this side too. Here it is. Here he is.
He's dead.
All right, let's go in.
Here we go.
Everybody, reload your weapons. Oh. Pressing X. I'm pressing X. I'm sure you can hear it. There we go. That better work. Kick his ass. Oh, gosh. Got it. Pressing X again. You're not gonna get me. Is that why? Fuck. No! Wow. That was not great. It didn't go good, but we're gonna do it right. We're gonna do it right this time. And B. Got it. Smash his head in. One more time, no? Alright, whatever. It could just happen. Or maybe he's dead.
12 o'clock!
Shit! Come here, buddy!
I can't walk!
Oh,
can't
shit.
Walk?
Get me the fuck out of here!
I got you, bro.
We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me!
Alright, we got you.
We've got to get over to that CCP! On your left!
What about, come on! What the hell?
Shit.
No more med kits? And these guys tripping like this. Yeah, man, you stay here for a second. I got you.
We gotta take cover!
Shit. Where's the rest of the army? Oh, my God.
Too many! I'm out!
Got no more med kits.
We're clear! Come on!
You call that fucking clear? All right,
we're good. But I got you, bro.
Keep your head down.
Did you get him?
They keep coming.
Shit.
Reloading.
Watch out!
Oh, good shit,
he's
man.
Down. Let's move.
I didn't know you could shoot. This whole time that you've been wounded, you didn't do a thing.
We gotta
and I didn't know you could shoot.
I got you. Fuck!
Oh, God.
We can get down here.
It's a close one.
This
is gonna hurt like a bitch.
I'm out!
Fuck, I am out of
ammo. Stay down!
I'm out of ammo.
I'm out!
Okay, I wasn't out of ammo.
Oh man, I'm bleeding out. Just keep pressure on it.
You know.
Almost there. Come on up here, move, move!
Oh, there you go. Thought we were dead. Bang.
Okay, stay with me. Medic! I need morphine.
Somebody give, yeah, give him that shot of morphine. It's gonna hurt like a bitch. Ah, gosh. That had to hurt. Just that needle stab in there.
Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Very cringeworthy.
Really? Of course they are. How about another look at your girl?
Calm down.
You kidding me? It's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna rest right here. No. You have to stay awake. Hey. Daniels. I'm here. Help me. I need a goddamn medic!
Yeah, where's the fucking medic, man?
I got this! Go!
Alright.
You'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels. Listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move! We'll come back for you. Check your ammo and grenades.
You heard him. Up the road now.
Destroyed the artillery.
Move it up! Got your ammo, Daniels.
What was this, right here?
To the farmhouse. Be ready to engage.
Move fast. They're selling that beach to shit.
All right. Now I'm ready to move fast. Shit, you're on fire, dude. You gotta stop dropping rolls.
Hit the MG.
That was stupid as hell me. Damn, I'm dumb.
They're shelling that beach to shit.
That was dumb as hell.
MG in the haymow! Take cover! Hit the MG!
The fuck am I supposed to take cover at? I see him now.
Grenade out!
Let it go! Oh shit! Fuck! Oh God! Almost died. And I think like. Anytime you play this game, you just almost die. You're in the war. You get it? You understand me? Do you understand?
Toss it out a grenade!
I don't have that many medkits left. I only have one left. Fuck. All right, here we go. Kill kicking ass. For sure. I don't know if I just shot a member of my team or.
Crouch inbound!
Okay. Oh, goodness.
Hold the position! Nobody gets through!
Very rough start to this series. Call of Duty World War II. I gotta tell you, I am loving this game. I was a huge fan of World at War. Based off World War II, I mean one.
Lob it a grenade!
Well, I'm at a stalemate here, because I can't really do much. If anything. But yeah, I was a huge fan of World War II. I mean, World at War. My favorite Call of Duty all time is up there. Whatever. It's like my favorite fucking thing. And I just shot a friend again. Because I'm a dumbass. Who doesn't know how to play Call of Duty. But anyway, I was a huge fan of World at War. And World War II, Call of Duty World War II is gotta be is bust for me because I was a fan of World War, and I'm a fan of war games, and I'm a fan of learning history of war. So this is like learning history of war and things that could happen in war. So this is a very fun experience for someone like me who really enjoys playing war games. They usually show up with the names and stuff. Fucking got it. Alright, reloading. See, when it's an enemy, if I say I'm not right, because I can't talk to you. Horrible part of you, and me talking. But when they're non-allies, they usually would be like, hey, this is soldier, so-and-so. So, when I point at someone, and it's not like, this is soldier, so-and-so, it is like, my problem.
Got it!
Destroy the artillery. Alright. Hold on, let me take this off. No, not
that.
That's
ammo, Daniels.
Oh, wow. Well, what was this, though? Take down. I'm so happy that I didn't take down any health.
I need more ammo, sir.
Thank you, sir. All right. Now we gotta destroy this thing. Can I walk up to it? Yes.
Daniels, thermite!
Here we go. I think this is it. This is it.
Fire in the hole!
Alright.
Alright, fellas. Rally on me to the assembly point.
Sprint
Let's go.
This thing. Where'd he go? There we go.
Pearson! I'll need a casualty report.
Alright. All right, guys. Keep your eyes peeled.
We took the beach.
Paid a damn high price.
Woo. Is he all right?
Daniels.
Man, I thought I'd seen everything.
He gonna be all right?
Yeah. He taped him up pretty good.
Should have stayed on the boat.
Well, now he tells us.
This guy didn't learn his lesson about smoking.
Back there. I owe you.
I say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end?
To the end.
Beachhead secured.
Or maybe he wasn't on the boat, because when you lit a cigarette, some bullshit happens. And he's
welcome. Welcome to the Bloody First.
So I expected some
bullshit
to
happen. You're a long way from Texas for him, boy.
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted. Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, son.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Of course.
Thank
I
you.
Will.
My hands are dirty as hell. And bloody. Aw, man.
I don't know who the hell decided this was the best
guys,
way to take Europe.
That was Day D, a Call of Duty World War II. I'm happy you guys saw this video. I hope you guys liked this video. If you made it this far, 51 minutes, 20 something seconds inside the video, the end of the video, Day D, we are in Omaha, France, or Omaha Beach, France, June 6, 1944. World War II, Call of Duty World War II. I am very happy that I bought this game. Maybe not so much of the collector's edition, but the game itself is very good. I love it, and I'm going to continue to play it on this channel, Fusion Effect. And I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Please don't forget to leave a like, comment, and a great big thumbs up, comment, and a huge subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time on Fusion Effect.